So yan. Next, ito naman. If the system shown is in equilibrium daw, what is the value of F1 saka F3? Now, merong F2 dito, but hindi naman natin kailangan. So, let's avoid summing of forces along X para hindi natin ma-include yung F2. So, gagawin na lang natin, let's sum up forces along X and also along Y. I mean, not Y, along Z. Yan, so, summation of forces along Z. Ito yung una natin na equation. So, let's check F1. F1 has a component along Z, which is 3. So, F1 pala, multiplied by 3, divided by the hypotenuse, which is 5. Yan. And then, plus tayo, F3, multiplied by 4 yung component niya, along Z, divided by the hypotenuse, which is 5. Yan. So, lahat yan sila, upward yung component. So, equate na lang natin yung upward saka downward. Ito yung downward force natin. 450. Yan. So, again, let's avoid summing of forces along X kasi hindi natin kailangan si F2. So, my second equation will be defined by summing of forces along Y. Yan. So, for the forces along Y, the y component of F1 and F3 must be equal. So first, we have F1 pointing to the right yung component niya along Y, so positive siya. F1 multiplied by 4 component along Y over the hypotenuse. Yan. And then for F3 naman, it's pointing to the left, so minus F3. And then, just like nung sinolve natin dati, papahigain muna natin si F3. So, papahigain natin, ito na yan siya. Makukuha natin yung component na naka-incline along the XY plane. So, F3, para humiga siya, we have to get this component. So, 3 divided by 5. So, nakahiga na siya, but kailangan natin yung component along the y-axis. So, itong force na to, i-component natin patungo dyan. So, horizontally, along the y-axis, it has a distance of 4. Yan. So, multiply pala natin by 4 divided by the hypotenuse, which is 5. Yan. So, set to 0, masusolve na natin yung F1 saka F3 by using our calculators. So, press mode, equation, 2 unknown equations, so 1. First is 3 over 5, then 4 over 5, then 450. Yan. And then, 4 over 5 for F1, then 3 over 5 multiplied by 4 over 5. Equal yan to 0. So, press equals. Wait lang ah. Tama ba? 3 over 5, 4 over 5. Then, 450. Ito naman, 4 over 5.8. Then, 3 divided by 5 multiplied by 4 divided by 5. Yan. 0.48. Ay, sorry. Minus pala. Minus. 3 over 5 times 4 over 5. Yan. So, F1 pala is 232.76 newtons and F3 is 387.93 naka-newtons din. So, ito na yung mga sagot natin. Now, kung kailangan mo si F2, just use what you solved dito sa ano mo, F3. Wala namang X component yung F1. So, ito pala yung sagot natin. F1 is 233 and F3 naman is 387.9. So, ito, letter A. Thank you.